यस्याभवद्भक्तजनात्तिहन्तुः पिदुत्तमह्येषु अभिचार्यदूर्णं स्तम्भे वदारस्तमनन्यलभ्यं लक्ष्मीनृसिंहं शरणं प्रपद्ये अहोबिले गरुडशैलमध्ये कृपावशात् कल्पितसन्निधानम् लक्ष्म्या समालिङ्गितवामभागं लक्ष्मीनृसिंहं शरणं प्रपद्ये श्रीमदे श्रीलक्ष्मीनृसिंहपरब्रह्मणे नमः అస్మద్గురుభ్యో నమ అస్మత్సర్వగురుభ్యో నమ అస్మత్పరమగురుభ్యో నమ శ్రీమదే శ్రీ ఆదివన్షడగోపేంద్రమహాదేశిగాయ నమ శ్రీమదే శ్రీవన్షడగోప శ్రీ వేదాంతదేశీరేంద్రమహాదేశిగాయ నమ శ్రీమదే శ్రీలక్ష్మీనృసింహదివ్యపాదుగా సేవక శ్రీవన్షడగోప శ్రీ నారాయణయదీంద్రమహాదేశిగాయ నమ శ్రీమదే శ్రీవన్షడగోప శ్రీ రంగనాథయదీంద్రమహాదేశిగాయ నమ యో నిత్యమచ్యుత పథాంబుజ యుగ్మ రుగ్మ వ్యామోహదస్తది ధరాణి తృణాయ మేనే అస్మద్గురోర్భగవదోసిరేక సింధో రామానుజస్య చరణౌ శరణం ప్రపత్యే శ్రీమాన్ వెంకటనాథార్య కవిధార్కిక కేసరీ వేదాంతాచార్యవర్యో మే సన్నిధత్తాం సదా హృది జ్ఞానానందమయం దేవం నిర్మలస్ఫటికాకృతిం ఆధారం సర్వవిద్యానాం హయగ్రీవముపాస్మహే గురుభ్యః తద్గురుభ్యశ్చ నమో వాహం అధీమహే వృణీమహే చ తత్రాద్యౌ దంపతీ జగదాంపదీ రామానుజదయాపాత్రం జ్ఞానవైరాగ్యభూషణం శ్రీమద్వెంకటనాథార్యం వందే వేదాంతదేశికం சீரொன்றுதூப்புல் திருவேங்கடமுடையான் பாரொன்று சொன்ன பழமொழியுள் ஓரொன்று தானே அமையாதோ தாரணியில் வாழ்வார்க்கு வானேர போமளவும் வாழ்வு. வி ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் தி நகட்ஸ் இன் ஸ்ரீமத் ரகசியத்ரய சாரம் ட்ரைங் டு டெல் அட் எ வெரி ஹை லெவல் இன் தி சென்ஸ் இட்ஸ் இன் இங்கிலீஷ் நாட் மச் சமஸ்கிருத வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆர் தமிழ் வேர்ட்ஸ் இன் டு தட் ஒன் Not any of the Pramana slogans or pashurams, but every line of what Swami has written, we have converted into English and try to make anybody who does not understand too much of Sampradaya Vishayam still can understand and enjoy that one. Many people have written, Ragasitra Saram, we are enjoying, but we have to go back again and again read that one. It is like that. The subject, however, we make it very simple. So it is, you have to listen a couple of times and you have to understand. Not most of the things enumerating you have to remember. Very, very few things you can remember, that's good enough, you know. What you can keep. All other times you can go back and look into the notes. Sivashyam is even more complex. You have to learn, you have to do 3-4 times. At least 2 times if you go through it. It's not that complex. I didn't try to make it as simple as possible. That's all it is. No, you cannot go any lower than that to explain that one. So in that one, we have finished 15 chapters. So if you take the 0th chapter, Guru Parampara Saram, 0 through 15, 16 chapters we have finished. So now we are having another 16 or 17 chapters, go up to 32. We are in the middle, the crest of that one. Last class we saw Uttarakritya Adhikaram. What after Prabhati, Prabhanan should be doing on the rest of the days on the earth. Today we are going to start Purushartha Kashtadhigara. Probably the most important chapter in terms of Indriya Nigraham. That is why this chapter is very important. Because Nayaganai Pasanam Solache, there are 3 ways you can do. So now, how do you do the Indriyam control and all of them? So whenever there is something that you cannot able to control, get away from that place. Okay? If it is a bad thing, get away from the place, engage yourself in something else. So the Purushartha Kashta, that is the most important one. See, the bottom line we are trying to tell before we go, the moral of the story here, never get an angry on a Bhagavata. Okay? Who is a Bhagavata? There are 2 levels of Bhagavatas we are going to tell. One of the Bhagavata who is doing Kaikariyam to Bhagavan. He is doing the Kaingaryam, that is why he is a Bhavada. Never play around with him. Never make fun or anything. Because certain things, it accumulates more pavam because the place where you are doing. Ordinary citizen, when you prove a crime to the queen, your punishment will be more. So similar to that one. The second one, Bhagavadas Bhagavada. Who is the best Bhagavada if you think? Acharya. Acharya ka gangariya mandra, some people never get into any of them. This is even worse crime than the first one. So, what is the big deal you're going to do? You have to control yourself. Don't get angry. Don't tell anything, tattletale and everything. What are you going to get? Nothing. You just live on your life and go. And we cannot control that. That is whole reason why we are writing idea and on the go and everything, all of them. One of them I want to say, just what my Acharya all the time they told, when we tell all these things, it applies to us also. The teller also. So we are like the cricket match, there's a captain would be there. Captain is also in the team he has to play and he will be the captain. That's the kind. Not like the baseball manager. Players are there and you sit over here. No, it is not. So, it is not like the Advaitam where some of the rituals may not apply to you because you got a Jiva Mukti. It is not like that. All of us, anywhere from Bhagavat Ramanuja to Deshiga to Ayage Singer to Paragalamadanjiya to Andavan, everybody has got that karma you had to do. Because that is part of the Shariram we got, we had to pay the debt. That is why we had to do. So when I didn't tell all these things, I'm telling to myself also first, then only we are telling. Nobody is an exception. Okay? With that we start. Purusharta Kashta Adhigara. Purushartham, we know that. Purushartham is the ultimate bliss, ultimate reward, what you want to get. That is called Purushartham. So, Kashta means it is the extreme case, farthest or extreme, outmost or ultimate, furthermost, a given lot of different things because when you find a convert a word from Sanskrit to or any other language, it may not be appropriate in all the instances. So you throw about 10 of them, so you have to pick where it does the correct meaning. Farthest extent of our ultimate objective. Ultimate objective is Purushartham. Kashta is Adunudaya Yellai Nilam. That is what they call that one. Yellai Nilam. That is the boundary of that one. In Tamil, it is called Yellai Nilam. See, how do you say that one? If you have a house, எவ்வளவு தூரம் ஓடு போடுது, what is the longest, you know, oh, the tree goes there, that is the border for us, that is the fence, that's where it ends. So, up to that one, அப்படினா, every inch of that one, you own them. Similarly, Bhagavad Kaingaryam, if you take, all the way, every inch of all the way going into the Bhagavadas, it is included into that. So, அனால, Bhagavad Kaingaryathunudaya எல்லை, where the Bhagavad Kaingaryam, Bhagavad Kaingaryam, think of your house. Where that house ends, அப்படின் கேட்டா, Bhagavad Kaingaryam வரைக்கும் போய். So, that is why எல்லை நிலம். That's why the furthest extreme. So, all of them are owned by the Bhagavad Kaingaryam only. So, Bhagavad Kaingaryam, what you say, is probably a subset of Bhagavad Kaingaryam. Or, Bhagavad Kaingaryam, you say, it is a subset of Bhagavad Kaingaryam. Each way you can look at it, you know. So, it means very simply, service to Bhagavan should extend all the way to his devotees. So, given that I wanted to make sure that we really understand very clearly. In Tamil, when we studied, Unnan Dedilende Painanjan Thedi Varai. Varai, abdina, up to that. Abdina, 1 to 14. 15 is not included. Unnan Dedilende Painanjan Thedi Mudia. Ending with that, now Panji included. So, don't misunderstand this one. Go all the way to the Bhagavad Kaingaryam. No. Ending. Completely finished with the Bhagavad Kaingaryam. I want to stress that one. I couldn't find the correct word in English to say that one. That is why Bhagavad Kainam should extend all the way to his devotees. So you have to wrap around that one and not stopping before them, but they should be then all service, they, we should do service to them. Opening Sanskrit sloka, very beautiful, Swami Desian has done. The famous Lord Sriman Narayana. So very beautifully he starts, it's famous. Why? Because you are a Kridagrithyan. Kridagrithyan understand there is nothing you have more important and nothing more charm other than Bhagavan. So that is why it becomes famous to you. இப்பதான் கிருதகதி அத்தியாரம் முடிச்சோம், உடனே உனக்கு தோணுது அடே இப்படிப்பட்ட பகவானா, தட் இஸ் வாட் வி கோயிங் டு டூ கைங்கரியம். அதனால ஃபேமஸ் இன் யுவர் ஹார்ட் ஃபர்ஸ்ட். ஃபேமஸ் லார்ட் ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணா மேக்ஸ் ஆல் தி சென்டியன் அண்ட் நான் சென்டியன் ஆர் சென்ஷியன் நான் சென்ஷியன் வாட் எவர் தி வே யூ சே தட் சேதன அச்சேதனம் சேத் அச்சித் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம். ஸோ விச் ஹஸ் காட் தி வாட் யூ கால் திங்கிங் விச் டஸ் நாட் ஹவ் திங்கிங், which has got the swabhavam, which does not have the swabhavam. Okay? Which has got the dibije, which does not have the dibije. All different ways. So, when you look at this, Lord Sriman Narayanam makes all these things. So, easiest one is persons and the rock. Think like that. So, he make all of them to serve his revered Bhagavadas. Revered Bhagavadas, Bhagavan looks at some people, I love them. I respect them. I admire them. Bhagavan himself loves them. When he loves that one, that's the ultimate, you know. So, to serve his revered Bhagavadas, why he does like that one? He says, okay, come here. You call me my Uttaragritya Adhigaram, you come out of that one. You call me that you are a Prabhanan, you should serve him. Then you are asking, who is he? You know? He is a Chit or he may be a Achit. It doesn't matter. So he is a Chitana, he is like another person. That's what you might say. No, 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 no. For you, your eyes. For me, is very important. I admire him, Bhagavan says. What should I listen to you? Two things. He says, I am the total Swami. Everybody, including him and him and him and that, all of them, I am the unique boss. Okay? Second one, I am totally Swatantra. So you cannot do anything. How beautifully Desin uses the words. When you put these two, I am the Swami, I have the power. So when I say, you don't have no other choice, you should listen. Forget about all this moksham and everything, all secondary. These are the two criteria makes that one. So immediately he gives an example similar to the, if I am the king, or I am the head of this group. So if I say something, I have the ultimate authority on that, and you have to do because I am paying you the money. But in the case of Vilayindri Namadiyo, Vediyar Meipurule, when it goes to the Bhagavan, Pradhana Pradhidandarthu Solache, we are not, this the slavery to Bhagavan is not based on any salary. That is the nature. That is the Dharmiyana. So you cannot change that. So Bhagavan, who is a Swami, who is totally Swatantran, he says you have to serve them. So that is why we do. In the real world, this is true. A king makes, you know what you should do? My son is over here. So pay respect to him or do something. That son may be only 2 years old. And all the great kind of ministers, they bow down to him. Why? Because the king says like that. They cannot disrespect because he's only 2 years old. So you cannot disrespect because you think, he does not know any Divya Prabandham. That's none of your business. Bhagavan says to bow to him, you have to do. Because he said he is a Swami, Sarva Swatantra. You don't have no choice. In Vedas also it is claimed, all the Devadas, they are offering their, prayers or whatever the gifts or rewards to the Bhagavan's devotees. All Angan, Anya, Devadha. When we say Taittiriya Upanishad, all others are Angam for Perumal. Just like you and me. So they serve all of them. So having received a clear knowledge as perfectly instructed by acharyas like Ramanujacharya. How he uses the words. Bhagavat Ramanuja, we learnt in the Sri Vaishnava Sampradayam, our Acharya chain has done that one, and they have instructed proper Upadesam, and on that proper Upadesam, we got clear knowledge. We understood. If you are dummy, there's nothing you can do. So that is what he is saying. Who is to be a dummy? The dummy is a person, I'm not going to do Bhavada Kaingaryam. If you would have understood correctly, then you have the clear knowledge. We understand, next to what he says, we understand Bhavada Kaingaryam extends all the way to Bhagavad Kaingaryam extends all the way to his beloved Bhagavadas. Beloved Bhagavadas. He loves them. Okay. Anala, na Purumalagun, see, think of like this. The girl gets married and she goes to the husband's home. I like only my husband. I don't like his mother. I don't like his brother. I don't like this one. You cannot say any of them. Why? He loves them. Okay? And probably you can survive because he may not be a Sarvasudandran. And you may not accept him as a Swami. But if you accept him as a Swami and Sarvasudandran, you don't have no other choice. Okay? So opening sloka very beautifully he says that Bhagavan, because of his power, and you don't have anything, you are basically Seshatva, Paratandriya, Dasatva, Kangyadetta, you are Pratigira, you are praying for that, so you had to be good to the Bhagavadas. How did we understand this one? Clear knowledge we got it from Embhirvana, all Acharyas have taught. So, if you believe your Acharya, if you believe Swami Desigan, if you believe Ramanuja, if you believe the Bhagavan, if you believe our Shastra, Vedam and everything, this is what it says. If I don't believe, religion is basically a faith. And the faith basically creates all of them. There is no way we can prove. Maybe there are Mahans are there, they can show. Ordinary people cannot prove. Here is God, here is this one. We cannot prove any of them. This is not science. So it has to be based on faith. So if you have faith, we basically do all of them. So we're going to discuss under 8 different topics. I didn't put these 3-4 chapters very, very dissect everything, clearly understand what we are saying. So let's go through the topic level and then go through the details. First, why Bhagavad Kaingaryam needs to be all the way ending with Bhagavad Kaingaryam. Mudiya. Ending with Bhagavad Kaingaryam. You have to end with them, not up to. Second one. Why Bhagavad Kaingaryam is Pradhanam? Next one he says, yes, you have to do. But given a choice, Bhagavad Kaingaryam is most important. Why? Third one. It's okay, sir. Bhagavan said that one. He said, but if I do it to him, are you sure Bhagavan is happy? I know if I do Bhagavan, he is happy. If I do it to him, how is he going to be happy? So that is the next question he is asking. Fourth one. Bhagavan's Seshitvam through Bhagavadas also. That is, sir, you told Bhagavan is the boss. Agar ogara magaratla solleche agara vache sabdanan embirvan ke exclusive magara jeevan. You said all of them, he is the boss. But you are asking me to do this one. So is it I am having two bosses? He is a bigger boss, he is a smaller boss. Whatever I do to him, he takes and run away? No. Whatever you do it to him, ultimately goes to him. Bhagavan Udaya Seshitvam is through him also. That is what the next one. Fifth one. The Pragaram of Bhagavada Seshitvam. So, if Bhagavada Seshin vichi, you are a Seshan, how do you do the mode, the manner in which you do Kaikaryam? Next one. Bhagavada Seshitvam comes naturally also. See, there are two ways you can come. One, it's a forced one. Second one, naturally you do. Office then 6 or 5 o'clock, mudiji poche. Who is asking you to go and sit down there at 7 o'clock? No, I really like it. I want to complete this. It naturally comes from him. 5 o'clock, okay, that's done. You go. Because that's based on சம் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் எ கண்டிஷன், தட் இஸ் வை யூ டூ. ஸோ ஔபசாரிகமாக இருக்கக்கூடியது ஆர் அன்கண்டிஷனல் இருக்கக்கூடியது. ஸோ தட் இஸ் வாட் இட் சேஸ் ஹியர். பாரத சேஷித்துவம் கம்ஸ் நேச்சுரலி ஆல்சோ. செவன்த் ஒன், ஐ டோன்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட். ஐ கோ அண்ட் ப்ராஸ்ட்ரேட் டு ஸ்ரீகாரியம் சுவாமி, இந்த மடத்தில் இந்த ஸ்ரீகாரியம் சுவாமி கோஸ் அண்ட் ப்ராஸ்ட்ரேட் டு ஆச்சாரியா. இந்த இடத்துல வாங்கிக்கிறாரு, அந்த இடத்துல கொடுக்கிறாரு. பிராட்டி, திருமகள் கேட்டு அவனை கேட்பித்து தன் அடியாரடைய தான் அடைந்து இல்லையா. ஸோ ஹவு இஸ் இட் பாசிபிள், ஹவு எ சிங்கிள் பர்சன் கேன் பி போத் எ சேஷி அண்ட் எ சேஷன், ஹவு யூ கேன் பி எ மாஸ்டர் அண்ட் எ ஸ்லேவ், தட் இஸ் நெக்ஸ்ட் க்வெஸ்சன். எயித் ஒன், ஃபார் கிருதகிருத்யாஸ் ஆர் தேசியன் வெரி வெரி ஸ்பெசிஃபிக்கலி சேஸ், வேர் எவர் ஹி வாண்ட்ஸ் டு டூ he tries to put the word kritakritya, not prabanna. Keep on putting a 2x4 on your head. You have done everything, there's nothing else is there, you have the boarding pass, make sure you don't lose that. Don't go into the alpasthira palan. That is the reason why he keeps on saying, you are a kritakritian. Only blessings of the paramekantis is desirable. So, the only thing what you really need, blessings of the paramekantis. Paramekantis are the one who always think Narayana is everything. Sriman Narayana is everything. So, we divided into 8 different subtopics and we're going to see. Probably it may take about a couple of classes, we finish this one. But these are the chapters are very much important because the rest of the life you are going to go through. Whether you understand Tattvatraya Chintana Adhikaram, Artha Panchakam, everything is gone. Don't worry about it. I didn't understand. But if you don't understand this one, you would make mistakes and then you have to pay the penalty. Number one, why Bhagavan's services needs to be all the way going to the Bhagavata service. So we have to do some more of massaging the words and grammar. So I just release it. Next time when it comes, I keep on going through that one. So here, first we have to understand many, many times we told Vedartha Sangrahatla. எம்பெருமானார் டிஃபைன்ஸ் ஹூ இஸ் எ சேஷி ஹூ இஸ் எ சேஷன். வேத அர்த்த சங்கிரகம், ஓகே. ஸோ நாட் வேதாந்த, ரிமம்பர் ஆல் தி வேதாஸ் இன்க்ளூடட், பிகாஸ் பூர்வ மீமாம்சா அண்ட் உத்தர மீமாம்சா இஸ் எ சிங்கிள் ட்ரீட்டேஸ், ஓகே. தட்ஸ் வாட் எம்பெருமானார் சேஸ். அதர்வைஸ் லைக் அத்வைத மாதிரி வாட் யூ டூ இன் சிபர் சந்தர் சொன்ன மாதிரி, இஃப் ஐ ஹாட் டு நோ சாதன சதுஷ்டம் 4 இஸ் தேர், நித்திய நித்திய வஸ்து விவேகம் ஆல் தி வே டு தி மோக்ஷத்துவம் 4, ஐ எம் மாஸ்டர்ட் இன் தட், ஐ கோ ஹியர். யூ டோன்ட் ஹவ் டு ஸ்டடி பூர்வ மீமாம்சா. பூர்வ மீமாம்சா இஸ் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். தட் இஸ் வாட் யூ ரைட்டிங் ஸ்ரீ வைஷ்ணவிசம், வாட் யூ ஆர் ரீடிங் அபவுட் திருவாய் மொழி அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங். பூர்வ மீமாம்சா, வித்தவுட் தட் ஒன் வி கனாட் கம் டு உத்தர மீமாம்சா. தட் இஸ் ரீசன் வை திருவாய் மொழி ஆன் ஆல் அவர்ஸ் இஸ் மச் ஹையர் ஸ்டேட்டஸ் எக்ஸ்பிளைனிங் கரெக்ட்லி தி வேதாஸ் தன் அதர் லிட்ரேச்சர்ஸ், ஓகே. So coming back here, in the Vedartha Sangraham, Swami says, Bhashyakarar, Seshan is the one. We are defining to Seshan. Correct a defend manla. One, avanudaiya swaroopam eppadi irukum. Who is a Seshan? He has to have this swaroopam. That is what we are saying. What swaroopam? Next question you are asking. If the swaroopam is such that it is based on a desire, avanku oru aasai irukuma. அந்த ஆசையில் இருக்கக்கூடிய அந்த சுரூபம் இருக்கு. என்ன ஆசை? வாட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் டிசைர் யூ வில் ஹேவ்? ஈ வாண்ட்ஸ் டு பெனிஃபிட் தி அதர்ஸ். அந்த ஆசை என்னன்னா, ஐ வாண்ட் டு டூ சம்திங் ஃபார் தம் அப்படின்னு ஒரு ஆசை இருக்கணும் அந்த சுரூபத்தில். அந்த ஆசை அந்த பெனிஃபிட் தி அதர்ஸ் வித் தட் ஒன் ஈ ஸ்டேஸ் ஆர் பிஹேவ்ஸ் இன் அக்செப்டபிள் வே. ஐ வாண்ட் டு பெனிஃபிட் ஹிம் அப்படின்னு போட்டு தண்ணி உள்ளே அமைதினா, you push him into the inside the water, immerse him. That is not. So how Embarumana defines, you have to have a swaroopam. That swaroopam has to have a desire. That desire has to stand in particular way. It is acceptable. Angigarikka koodidhi. So that is the word. Adha angigaram pannanum. Eppadi angigaram pandrana? Either the seshi who is receiving that is good to, or the sastras has to permit. Okay. So seshan is one. Swaroopam is like that. Swaroopam, remember that. It's not a swabhavam. Swaroopam. And all that, so, you are locked in. It doesn't matter what sariram you take, what DBJ you get. It's irrespective of your DBJ, you are a servant to the Lord. Okay? And the seshangrathu adu varano. And the Bhagavanudaiya seshathvam nu sollakoodiyathu natural ah irukku. பாகவத சேஷத்துவம் சுவாபாவிகமான இல்லை, அது வந்து தர்மபுத ஞானத்தினால் தான் வரும், இல்லாட்டி வராது. தானாக இருக்கக்கூடியது அதுக்கு தெரியாது. பிகாஸ் யூ ட்ரீட்ஸ் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம். இஃப் தட் இஸ் இ கேஸ் வென் யூ கோ டு தி மோக்ஷம் அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங் வேர் யூ டூ 0, 1 and 2 அண்ட் மோர் சரீரம் இஃப் யூ டூ குரத்தாழ்வான் இஸ் ப்ராஸ்டேட்டிங் டு எம்பெருமானார், எம்பெருமானார் ப்ராஸ்டேட்டிங், பிகாஸ் ஆல் ஆத்மாஸ் ஆர் ஈக்குவல். ஓகே, ஸோ அந்த இடத்துல சுவாபாவிகமாக வராது. வில் கம் இன் டு தட் ஒன். அதுக்கும் தேசியம் எதிர்க்காரு. Because these are the places where we don't know really, except at some point we know only what we know here. Many of them, even the Narsam Priyale, there are last 2 months people have written, all editors, so Mahans. These are the places, Nirudal. Nirudal na thayari, so something that is a very difficult part, it's just bothering you, something itching you inside. We cannot find an answer. Any Mahans who knows, please come forward and tell their opinion. So, we cannot pretend that we know everything. What we know, we are telling. What we don't know, we don't know. Okay? Coming back, so, session definition. So, what the session does, that kind of a stays or behaves. Rendum bodruga, andadla. Stays becomes the achetanathuke, behaves become the chetananukku. Okay? So, why stays and behaves? The next two, three bullets are varum. So, natural desire to behave in an acceptable fashion. Remember that. Adhaan definition. Session enna definition na? Natural desire to behave in an acceptable fashion. That's it. As simple as that. The one who thus glorified, one who get that shreyas, pugal, that fame, whatever you do, the benefit you do to him, the other party, what we call them in the Dwayam Uttarakhandatla? Kaingarya Pradisambandhi. Okay? That is the Seshi. Chetanas entirely dependent upon Bhagavan. That is what we said. Supports, controls, owns. You are completely dependent on the Bhagavan. Then, how can you make the benefit to him? Leya, I am completely dependent. So, I cannot do anything. You are the one, Bhagavan, you. So, Swaya Supriya Swaya Meva Karayadi, Namakarasila Solra, man. Adi Jnana Varcha. Now, he is asking, how can I do? I don't have to do anything. He is the one has to do. He can go through me and do that one. Abdine. So, Adi is trying to answer Swami. Chetanas, entirely dependent upon the Bhagavan, can be a session only if they make some benefit to the Lord. Naturally, your seshatvam to the Bhagavan is inside there, coded, agara ugara magaratla. And your dharminyana knows that. But, how does it reflect? In moksham, here, swaroopa, sthiti, pravritti, 3 things are there. Swaroopam is the nature, sthiti is a continuance of that, and pravritti is the action of that. So, because you are connected with the body and you have to show some kind of a benefit to the Bhagavan, manovakkayila. Mokshatla, you don't have to. You have the Atma without the body, you can do kaingaryam. I am the slave to Bhagavan, I am the slave to Bhagavan. That itself thinking is good enough kaingaryam. That you cannot do because you are already attached with the body. So, மனோவாக்காயெல்லாம் பண்ணணும். ஸோ சேஷன்ஸ் ஆக்ஷன், யூ ஹாவ் டு டூ சம்திங் டு பெனிஃபிட் தி பகவான். மனசில் நினைக்கணும், வாயில் சொல்லணும், இல்லை செயலில் பண்ணணும். ஓகே, ஸோ எய்தர் தி மைண்ட் ஆர் தி வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆர் தி டீட், யூ ஹாவ் டு டூ தட் ஒன். ஸோ தட் சேஷன்ஸ் ஆக்ஷன் வில் பி இன் அக்கார்ட் டு தி ஸ்வரூபம். வாட் இஸ் தி ஸ்வரூபம்? யூ ஆர் லாக்ட் இன். Okay, seshatva paradandriya jnanam, you need that one. So based on that, see, not like a Gita Upadesam, where the Upadesam mandra Perumal is standing, the listening Sishya is sitting down in his commanding. No, no, no. Anadam dvayam artanusandhanena, all these things you have learnt everything to show your bhavam, who you are. You are having a huge handicapped plate on your face saying that I cannot do, I am helpless. That's why I went into Pravatti Margam. That is why I did the Pravatti. That's why I became a Kridagatyan. That is why I come to this chapter. Okay. So remember all the time, whatever we have learned, the essence you should remember. So coming back here, it says, Sheshan's action should be in accordance to the Swarubam. Now the question comes. Sir, you are right. This Atma belongs to him. I belong to him. And my nature is to serve him. I want to serve. What can I give him? He has already have everything. பகவானுக்கு இல்லாதது ஒன்று கொடுத்தா தானே அவனுக்கு விசேஷம் வரும் இல்லையா? அவனுக்கு இருக்கிறது நான் என்னத்தை கொடுக்க முடியும்? Basically asking, he already has all of them. How can I give that one?
Sorry, I didn't quite catch that. Could you please repeat it?
Siri wants to know. What a Chedanan can provide when Bhagavan has got everything already. When we say, Bhagavan may have everything, you are a Sariram. Sariram can do something to the Atma. நமக்கு வச்சிருக்கோம். So the Atma owns the body. Atma owns the body. But still this hand can do something to you. Still the hand go and praise, Atma benefits. Still the hand and legs go and prostrate, the Atma benefits. So still they can do some kaingaryam. Even though it owns, you can do some kaingaryam. That is what he was trying to say here. Being a Sariram to the Lord, Chedanan can do something to make the Bhagavan happy. Why? He keeps on bringing the part where Sariraga Sarstatta Sullamara Abhridak Siddhi. You cannot be separated from the Bhagavan, but still you can do differently from him. Okay. Avan uttu pirikka mudiyadhu, ana avanukku nee kaingaryam panna mudiyadhu. Avanukku kaingaryam panna, you and him are different. And you and him are the same because he cannot be separated. So it's a very complex one on all of them to understand Sivashyam, Sariraga Sastram, everything he brings and tries to show. The Kaingaryam part of the number character Sola Tirino. Adigida and that less order Kaingaryam. Now he is asking next question. But Achetanam is also a Sariram, sir. Okay? Achetanam is also Sariram. So why you are asking me to do that one? Adinita. இந்த இடத்துல தான் பிரயோஜனம் ஃபார் தி லார்ட். லெட்ஸ் அஸ்யூம் வி ஹாவ் எ ஹேண்ட் அண்ட் வி ஹாவ் எ நோஸ் அண்ட் ஆத்மாக்கு. ஹேண்ட் மேபி அச்சேதனம், நோஸ் மேபி சேத்தனம், ரெண்டும் இருக்கு. ஸோ ரெண்டும் கேன் சர்வ் த பர்பஸ், சம் பிரயோஜனம் இருக்கு. ஆனா இந்த அச்சேதனத்துக்கு தாம் பிரயோஜனம் என்ற அந்த ஞானம் கிடையாது. அது புத்தி இருந்தால் தானே பண்ணும். But you have the buddhi. So, you can do a special kaingaryam than that one. Okay? Anal dhan, seshi uganda kaingaryam. How do you know seshi uganda kaingaryam? Only with your DBJ. What is that? Adhavad, inda kaingaryathu define pannanum. Adhukku dhan ivlo kashtapadrom. All these things to prove why we are part of him, why we are different from Achetanam, why we are to use our buddhi, why we are to use sastram to do kaingaryathu varam. So, Achetanam is also a sariram. For a prayojanam for the Lord, both Chit and Achit can do, but unlike the Achit, Chit can use his buddhi and you can serve him specially. Kaingarya. Analda seshyoganda kaingaryam. Anale, இந்த இடத்துல வந்து புத்தின்னு போட்டோடனே இம்மிடியட்லி வெண்ட் இன் டு தட் வாட் ப்ளீசஸ் இல்லார். புத்தி வச்சு தலைவிழக்க பண்ணக்கூடாது. ஓகே, அது சாஸ்திர நியமன அதிகாரத்தில் வந்து சொல்ல போகிறேன். என்ன தான் நீ பிடிச்சி பண்ணாலும் யூ ஹவ் டு ஃபாலோ தி ரூல்ஸ். நீ முன்னாடி லாஸ்ட் கிருதகிருதி அதிகாரத்தில் சொன்னோம், தி கை இஸ் பிளேயிங் தி கார்ட் கேம் ஜஸ்ட் ஃபார் தி பொழுதுபோக்கு ஃபார் ஃபன். வென் தி போட் கம்ஸ் இஸ் கோயிங் டு ரன் அவே, பட் ஸ்டில் யூ ஹவ் டு ஒபே தி ரூல்ஸ் ஆர் இல்லையா? அதே மாதிரி யூ ஹவ் டு ஃபாலோ தி சாஸ்திராஸ். கமிங் பேக் ஹியர், சேஷி உகந்த கைங்கரியம், தட் இஸ் வாட் வி ஆர் டிஃபைனிங். சேஷி உகந்த கைங்கரியங்கிறது வந்து நீ தான் பண்ண முடியும். தி சந்தனம் இருக்கு அண்ட் வட்டில் இந்த பெருமாள் சன்னதி, தே கேன் நாட் டூ. தே கேன் டூ கைங்கரியம், But they cannot understand the Muga Malarchi of the Bhagavan. They cannot understand what Bhagavan does because there's no DBJ associated. Now coming. Ippa is trying to give. Bhagavan is the sole ruler and assigner of the outcome. Okay? He is the support, controls and owns. He learned the control part. Okay? The control part, he does all of them. He is the ruler. And he is the assigner of the outcome. Whatever the punyam pavam you do, he is not asking somebody to give. He may be nominating through, but he is the final one. So, all the outcome he is going to give. When you do the service against sastras, trespassing the dharma sastras, Bhagavan, what he does? Very good. I want to play with you. Leela rasam. And the leela rasam, not necessarily a rasam for you. It may be a punishment for you. Nala purinjikano. Leela rasam garadu vande, it may be a punishment for you. Illa sir, I do all the pavam, but still he gives me all the nice food, all the wealth and everything na. You don't understand. கோல் என்று கிளர்ந்த இந்த நெருப்பாக இதில் சொல்லச்சே செல்வத்தை சொல்லச்சே என்னை எடுத்துக்கோ என்னை எடுத்துக்கோன்னு ஓடி ஓடி வருதான் செல்வம். ப்ளீஸ் டேக் மீ, ப்ளீஸ் டேக் மீனே. யூ டோன்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், தி ஃபயர் கம்ஸ் டு யூ, டேக் மீனே, யூ கோ அண்ட் எம்ப்ரேஸ் தி ஃபயர், வாட் இஸ் கோயின் டு ஹேப்பன். அது மாதிரி லீலா ரசம் பகவான் டஸ் தட் ஒன். டோன்ட் பி அண்டர் தி இம்ப்ரெஷன் இட் இஸ் கூல் அண்ட் நைஸ் ஃபார் யூ. இட் மே நாட் பி. இஃப் தி சேதனன் சர்வீஸ் கன்ஃபார்ம்ஸ் டு தி சாஸ்திராஸ், பிகாஸ் வாய் வி சே சேஷி உகந்த கைங்கரியம் வேணும்னு ப்ரூவ் பண்ணியாச்சு. பட் தட் சேஷி உகந்த கைங்கரியம் வி ஹாவ் டு பகவான் வந்து திருவாராதனம் பண்ணா ஈ ரியலி லைக்ஸ் இட். அப்படின்னா நைட்டு 12 மணிக்கு எந்த கொஞ்சம் மணி அடிக்கக்கூடாது, பிகாஸ் சாஸ்திரம் டஸ் நாட் பர்மிட். ஸோ சேஷி உகந்த கைங்கரியமாக இருந்தாலும் பூலோகத்தில் சாஸ்திர விகிதமாக தான் பண்ணும். ஸோ அந்த இஃப் தி சேதனன் டஸ் சர்வீஸ் கன்ஃபார்ம் டு சாஸ்திராஸ், Bhagavan is very happy. You know why he is happy? Because my generosity is displayed. Seshi Uganda Kaingariyam is in moksham also. But in moksham, Bhagavan cannot do anything. All of them are equal. No daya, no sausilyam, no saulabhyam. And on you, there's no karpanyam. You can have, but it's not. Because Bhagavan has given you everything. Okay? அதனால் இங்கே ஸோ ஈ ஃபீல்ஸ் வெரி வெரி ஹாப்பி. ஸோ வென் அர்ஜுனா வாஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் சிஷ்யஸ்தேகம் சாதி மாம் தோம் பிரபன்னம் செகண்ட் சாப்டர் சொன்னா, அண்ட் யுவர் சிஷ்யா ப்ளீஸ் இன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ட் மீனா, கிருஷ்ணா ஃபீல் ஸோ ஹாப்பி. அப்பா ஈ கேவ் மீ எ சான்ஸ் டு டெல் மீ, டெல் திஸ் உபதேசம், ஐ வில் கிவ் யூ தி கீதோ உபனிஷத் ஈ வாஸ் கிவிங். ஸோ நவ் யூ கிவ் எ சான்ஸ் ஃபார் பகவான் டு ஷோ தி கிரேட்னஸ். ஒன் ஆஃப் தி கிரேட்னஸ் இஸ் வாட்? Oh, Bhagavan puts all the great things on him because he's a great Bhakta. Bhagavan does all of them. He's a great Bhagavata. Sir, he's got a wealth. Idhila Swaramari, give one example. Bill Gates, last year, gave $32 billion in charity. Still, he is the second richest. How? That is what Bhagavan makes it. So, he wants to give more, more and more. பூர்ணமிதி பூர்ணங்கிற அந்த பூர்ணத்தை வந்து ஈ வாண்ட்ஸ் டு மேக் இட் ஃபார் பகவதாஸ் ஆல்சோ. ஸோ யூ கிவ் மீ அ சான்ஸ் டு டூ தட் வே, ஸோ ஐ கேன் ஷோ ஆல் ஆஃப் தம். பகவான் இஸ் ஹாப்பி பிகாஸ் இஸ் ஜெனராசிட்டி இஸ் டிஸ்பிளேட் வெரி வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி, புட்ஸ் அ வேர்ட் வித்தவுட் கோயிங் வேஸ்ட். மோட்சத்தில் இஸ் அ வேஸ்ட். ஏன்னா அற்புதம் புருஷார்த்த காஷ்டாதிகாரத்தில் ஈ சே திஸ் இஸ் ஒய் மாண்டு பிறப்போயின்றி வைகுந்தம் புக்கரும் மீண்டு தொழ காதலிக்கும் வேங்கடமே அப்படின்னு. மாண்டு பிறப்பு ஒழிந்து வைகுந்தம் புக்கவரும் தே டைட் அண்ட் தே வென்ட் டு மோக்ஷம், தே டோன்ட் டு கம் பேக். அவாடே சொல்ற, ஐ வாண்ட் டு கோ டு திருவேங்கடம் ஒன்ஸ், ஐ வாண்ட் டு கோ அண்ட் சி தட் பெருமாள், சீனிவாச பெருமாள் அப்படின்னு. மாண்டு பிறப்பொழிந்து வைகுந்தம் புக்கவரும் மீண்டு தொழ காதலிக்கும் வேங்கடமே அப்படின்னு எழுதினா. அது மாதிரி இந்த இடத்துல வாட் இஸ் அது மோட்சத்தில் இருக்கக்கூடிய நித்திய சூரியெல்லாம், ஓ வி கெனாட் ஃபீல் தட் வே. அந்த முக மலர்ச்சி. சி இஃப் பில் கேட்ஸ் கிவ்ஸ் எ $10 டு வாரன் பஃபெட் ஆர் பேசோஸ், தட்ஸ் நத்திங். ஆனால் மோட்சத்தில் விடுவீங்க பாத கைங்கரியம். பட் அதே சம்படி ஹூ இஸ் ஹங்கிரி ஃபார் 10 டேஸ் யூ கிவ் இட் டு ஹிம், தே ஃபீல் சோ மச். வை? தேர்ஸ் அ பொட்டென்ஷியல் டிஃபரன்ஸ் அப் அண்ட் டவுன். அதான் சௌசீல்யம், சீலம். ஸோ தட் சௌசீல்யம் இருக்கிறதுக்கு சான்ஸ் இந்த இடத்துல தான் இருக்கு. ஸோ இஃப் எ சேதனன் சர்வீஸ் கன்ஃபார்ம்ஸ் டு சாஸ்திராஸ், பகவான் இஸ் ஹாப்பி. தட்ஸ் வை வி டோல்ட் இன் தயாசரகம், பகவான் லவ்ஸ் டு கம் டவுன் ஹியர். அவதாரம் ஒய் இட் டஸ் தட் ஒன், யூ கேன் டிஸ்பிளே இஸ் கிரேட் குவாலிட்டிஸ் ஹியர். மோட்சத்தில் ஒரே ஒரு குவாலிட்டி தான் பிரகாசம், பரத்துவம். தட்ஸ் இட், நத்திங் எல்ஸ். ஆல் அதர் பிரகாசம் ஓவர் ஹியர் ஒன்லி. மகாபாரதா, பகவான் ஹூ கீப்ஸ் எவ்ரி திங் ஆஸ் எ சரீரம் ஸ்டாண்ட்ஸ் எபவ் ஆல், போட்டார் உடனே. ஹீ கீப்ஸ் எவ்ரி திங் ஆஸ் எ சரீரம், இ ஸ்டாண்ட்ஸ் எபவ் ஆல். சரீரக சாஸ்திரத்தை சொல்லச்ச, எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் அங்கம் ஃபார் ஹிம் அண்ட் சரீரம் ஃபார் ஹிம், பட் இஸ் தி ஆத்மா ஃபார் தம். வில் பி ஹாப்பி ஆன் தி குட் ஆக்ஷன்ஸ் ஆஃப் தி ஜீவன், அன்ஹாப்பி ஆன் தி பேட் ஆக்ஷன்ஸ். ஓகே, பகவான் பிரைசஸ் என் பகவத்கீதால, சின்ஸ் தே மேக் மீ டு கிவ், தோஸ் பீப்புள் ஆர் ஜெனரஸ் டூ. டோன்ட் திங்க் ஐ ஆம் ஜெனரஸ். இஃப் நோபடி இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் ஃப்ரம் மீ, ஹவு டை கெட் ஐ ஆம் தி கிரேட் கான்ட்ரிபியூட்டர் டு தி சேரிட்டி. எல்லா சேரிட்டிஸ் வி டோன்ட் வாண்ட் இட். ராமராஜ்யம் மாதிரி தான், ராமராஜ்யத்தில் கொடுக்குறா யாருமே கிடையாது. கம்பனும் எதிர்கான் வால்மீகியும் ரிட்டன். எனிபடி ஹூஸ் கோன் டு டேக் இட், தென் ஓன்லி ஹூ கேன் கிவ். உதாரா சர்வே வைதே ஞானி டு ஆத்மைவமே மதம். மை ரிலிஜன், மை பிலாசபி, பகவான் இஸ் சே, தே மேக் மீ டு கிவ், தட் இஸ் வை தே ஆர் ஆல்சோ உதாரா. ஸ்தோத்திர ரத்னத்தில் சொல்லச்ச, பிரகர்ஷயிஷ்யாமி சநாத ஜீவிதா. You, when I'm going to come and do kaingaryam, only to you, live only for you, and make only you happy. Only him, na? All Bhagavadas included, we know that. So, kaingaryam only to you, live only and make you happy. Look at the three words. Alavandar Swami, kaingaryam, the action you do, and make you happy, says you when the kaingaryam, live only for that, that's all you have, nothing else. Your basic nature, your surubam, is says you want the kaingaryam eternally. How beautifully in three words Swami Alavandar said in the Stotra Ratnatla. What a nice deji and edugirar. Don't feel those guys are very important in moksham. They are not. You can also be like that. The Kṛtakṛtyan who does the kaingaryam is equivalent to the kaingaryam in moksham. Then, who understands and execute according to the sastras. If you do that one, எத்தனையோ இடத்துல நம்மளவர் திருவாய்மொழியில் சொல்லியிருக்கார், இந்த மண்ணில் இருக்கக்கூடியது பின்னவரே, இந்த பூமியிலிருந்துன்னு பண்ணக்கூடியதான நித்திய சூரிகள் இவாழலாம் அப்படின்னு சொல்லியிருக்கார். ஸோ அது மாதிரி the equivalent of the kaingaryam is a kṛtakṛtyan who understands and executes according to sastras. If chetanan acts, Swami analyzes more, if chetanan acts against the sastras, then what is going to happen? You are putting into a place where Bhagavan is going to do the leela rasam. All leela vibhuti is just for his playground. Okay, see, Chaitanya acts against his sastra, he put himself into the playground. Lord plays on him for his leela rasam, okay? But finds a bad outcome for himself. Bhagavan may love it, but you are finding a bad outcome. Why? More and more janmas, more and more pavam, more and more of punishment, all those kinds of things. But basically it is, even though if he plays, it's just like the common example. I live next to the White House. During the lunch time, I go and play. So, I don't want to keep on saying playing card game. You know, people will say, why this? He keeps on saying, let's say we play chess. We play chess game with the president. So, you can play for half an hour, 1 hour enjoyment. But it ends. You're not going to do permanently there. So, what Bhagavan gives the Leela Rasam, you may have the Vaikuntha Vasaibi Namebi Lashaga. நின் புகழில் தம் வைகுந்த சிந்தையில் வேறு நீ அவ வைகுந்தம் என்று அவருக்கருளும் வான். ஏதோ இது மறந்து போச்சு டக்குன்னு சொல்கிறதுக்கு. ஸோ பெரிய திருவந்தாதியில் நம்மாழ்வார் சொல்கிற மாதிரி, So that is what you are telling. No, all those things are only temporary. However great this Archayavadara Murthy, look, this boarding lounge is great. I don't want to stay here permanently. I want to take the plane and go. But we don't want to degrade the boarding lounge. That is why we are saying, okay? Your ultimate objective is to go to moksha. Achyavadaram is only secondary. I got to keep... That is why we put all these things later. Initially we said, objective is mumukshutvam. Okay? You have to go to the moksha. Once you got the boarding pass, then you do all of them. Okay? But when the Kaingaryam is done by Muktas, who understand directly from Bhagavan, Sadapashyandi Surayaha, or in Samsaram, where one understands Bhagavan's intention through Sastras, remember Ragasaratnavali Solache, he says Kaivilak, so it's a torchlight, flashlight. With the flashlight, you can see only a little distance, not too much. Who is the flashlight? Sastras and Acharya. Told, okay. So by Muktas you understand, or in Samsaram through Sastras you understand, he makes the Bhagavan happy for his play, and he also benefits many of the desired rewards. If he is understand the Sastram, he does the Kaingaryam, what you would be asking? Okay, it's just like to just like the Abhigaman Aradhantla, what are you going to ask? Bhagavan, today everything has to go very nicely. Please bless me like that one. All the Kaingaryams for you should not have any interruptions. No bad things. Every day you're going to be asking like that. And that is what you would be asking, and it will happen. Those are the rewards for him. So in the first one, why Bhagavan service is needed all the way up to the Bhagavata service, he just keeps on saying all these kinds of things. Why? Bhagavan will be happy only when you do to the Bhagavata, just like a king makes if you serve his wife or kids and everything. And Bhagavat Kaingaryam, why it is important? Because it is your Swarupa. And Bhagavan points his finger over there, you have to do. That is the reason it goes up to that one. Initially, he starts with that. Second bullet, second subtopic. Why Bhagavata Kaingaryam is Pradhanam? Thus, Swami writes, it's a chain. Every previous subtopic is a chain connected to the previous one. Thus, as we have said so far, a Kaingaryam rendered by a Chetanan, so A and Chetanan joint, Achetanam, by a Chetanan based on his intelligence. Okay? So, what is your intelligence? Your intelligence is basically two things. One, Seshatva Jnanam irukku. Second, Sastra Jnanam irukku. Okay? Sastra Jnanathinala, when you do the Kaingaryam, it may even produce incidental rewards accordingly. Very beautiful, very beautiful. It's like legal document Desian has written. It may even produce. Ellathu anushangika palam kadaiyadu. You cannot be expect everything. Adavadhu, surprise money, surprise money. If there is no surprise, the guy will be saying, how come there is no surprise? I was expecting surprise. Adamari. So don't expect Anushangika Palan all the time. It may not come to you. That is his blessing. So that is what you are saying. So don't get into the mode of always expecting a surprise. Even produce an incidental rewards accordingly. Another one, he puts that one. அதை ஜீவனுடைய புண்ணிய பாவத்துக்கு தகுந்த மாதிரி ஜீவன் அந்த கான்டெக்ஸ்ட்ல வாட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் கைங்கரியம் பண்ணங்கிறதுக்கு தகுந்த மாதிரி யூ மே கிவ் அனுஷங்கிக பலன். யூ மே பி குவாலிஃபைட் பட் அட் தட் டைம் மே பி அன் ஆச்சாரியன் மே பி தேர் யூ மே நாட் வாண்ட் டு பிளஸ் யூ பிகாஸ் திஸ் இஸ் நாட் அ ப்ராப்பர் கான்டெக்ஸ்ட் இட் ஹாஸ் டு பி ரெகனைஸ் ஹிம் ஆச்சாரியா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நாட் யூ ஸோ பகவான் மே நாட் கிவ் தி அனுஷங்கிக பலன் அட் தட் டைம். So there may be several reasons are there why it can. Now, Desian says accordingly, even though Jeevan is qualified to get some side benefit based on the context, he may or he may not give. Still, that is the most important. Your actions, what you are, sir, in a nalla buddhi irukku, sastram prakaram pandra, అప్పుడు శాస్త్రం ప్రకారము పడినాలు భగవాన్ పురుషుడు. ரொம்ப இது நெருடலானது. ஏன் அப்படின்னா சாஸ்திரத்தில் அவுட் ஐ நோ பகவான் லைக்ஸ் இட் ஆர் நாட் சாஸ்திரத்தினால தானே. பட் தி ப்ராப்ளம் இஸ் சோ மெனி டிஃப்ரெண்ட் சாஸ்திரம்ஸ் ஆர் தேர், சோ மெனி டிஃப்ரெண்ட் சம்பிரதாயம்ஸ் ஆர் தேர், சோ மெனி டிஃப்ரெண்ட் வாட் கால் எல்டர்ஸ் எல்டர்ஸ் வாக்கு இருக்கு, முன்னோர்கள் முன்னோர் மொழிந்த முறை தவறாமல் மனோல மாமணிகள் சேர்த்தப்போம். ஸோ வாட் யூ ஹவ் டோல்ட் தட் இஸ் வாட் we have to follow that. So another, the action should suit Bhagavan's ideas because your acharya told this is what it is, you follow that. Okay, what my acharya told, whether it's a Paragala madam or Ajaya singer, all of them says the same thing here. Analyzing the Bhagavan's opinion, we learn for jivan Bhagavata Kaingaryam is the supreme amongst all of them. Okay, maybe somebody else may not be, because if you go to Advaitam, there is Bhagavata is a word is not a kadad. When you are a Brahman, who is going to serve you? There's no session seshing irudala paithikara word appadimbanga. Okay, only we have all of them because of the sharira shastram, shariram and atma. So this concept is emphasized in several things. Bhatmottaram சொல்லச்சே, அமங்ஸ்ட் ஆல் ஆராதனாஸ் ஃபார் தி விஷ்ணு, அமங்ஸ்ட் ஆல் ஆராதனாஸ் விஷ்ணு ஆராதனா இஸ் சுப்பீரியர். ஓகே, ஸோ தட் இஸ் ஒன் ப்ராப்ளம். மெனி மெனி டைம்ஸ் வி ஹவ் செட் தட் ஒன் ஆராதனாம் சர்வேஷாம் விஷ்ணுர் ஆராதனம் பரம் தஸ்மாத் பரதரம் புரோக்தம் ததி ஆராதனம் பரம். ஸோ வி செட் தட் ஒன் ததியர் நட் ததி தயிர் இல்லை, ததியர் அப்படின்னா அடியவர்கள் devotees, that's what it says. So coming back here, that is what we put amongst all the prayers. Vishnu prayer is so among even higher than that one, his Bhagavadas. Bhagavan would be more happy if you do to the Bhagavadas than to him. Mahabharata, he says, I have special affection towards my devotees, so they should be praised, they should be worshipped, they should be prostrated just like me. Bhagavan says that one. Garuda Purana, bhakti towards me of only 8 types. Hey Prahlada, you told some bhakta, now I'm telling you. Garuda Purana, like he say, bhakti, ignoring the flaws of the bhaktas, number one. Most of the problem comes is the opinion, your opinion about somebody else. That's where the whole problem is coming. Everywhere. It's an individual, it's a group, it's a country, everything you take. Second one, happy towards the pujas done to me. Avarana priya puja van na urda nariya. Don't ever say that. Any puja done to Bhagavan, you should understand. We told Bhagavad Ramanuja was collecting from the kids were playing with this clay and everything. Eager to listen to my stories. Very important. Because don't say Vedas are only important. Vedas are only very few stories. Lot of stories are coming in the Itihasa Purana. Very important. The reason why it is said Ramayanam. Ramayanam is the Veda Mari. So that is more very important, Ramayanam. So if you really see here, lot of course we take only from Bharatam, Mahabharatam. And if you go into Thiruvaimozhi Vyakhyanam and everything, most of them is taken from Ramayana. Because Embirumanar has told that Vyakhyanam, and all the Thirukkurai, Piran Pillan, all the other people have written, everything is coming only from Ramayana there. You have to knock a thalidhalikardhangara, you look, pesa mudiyam kashtapadra. Because when you hear the story of the Bhagavan, you become tongue-tied, you become dumb. And so your tongue becomes dried up and losing the voice, getting goosebumps, shedding tears, ananda bashpam. All these things should happen. He went there and got it. What can we do? That curry has been there for so many centuries. That's what Ramayana Anavicha, my Acharya used to say, Idam or Gada Solomon, Evula Kadapati in your Pusatla, Yamaka Nyamarka. How come this is the only story that's been coming for ages? Ramayana is the only one. There's nothing more than Ramayana tells the correct way you have to behave, showed by, demonstrated by Lord Rama. So another Ramayana thekkal, Ramayana thepadi, that is Sundarakanda thepadi, why they keep on saying. So, losing voice, getting goosebumps and shedding tears while listening to my stories. Das aradhana to me. Potter, next. Whatever you listen in mind, that's not enough. You have to do aradhana. Aradhana could be of any different type, okay? So, you can... Bhagavat aradhana, anything what he likes it. Okay, that's what Vilivana Malagi singer has told once. Anything he likes at one. Even if you go and sweep the floors, or garland tying that one, or vastram, so you wash that one and clean. So there are so many of them, acharya, andaranga, kaingariyam. What they do, they wash the clothes, they do all of them, they make everything ready for acharya. That's an amazing kaingariyam. And Mari, we can do any of them, everything is, not everybody can go and touch the Perumal and do aradhana. So there are different ways you can do. Aradhana means bhujai, some kind of a worship. Next one, not being pompous and hypocrite on my account. You want to do anything on worldly things, I don't care. Bhagavanukku pannacha, adhula unudiya pampa kamiku kudadu. So very specifically I said that. And then, always contemplating about me. உலகத்து விஷயங்கள் என்ன பண்ணிட்டாலும் மனசுக்குள்ள இந்த துவயம் இருந்துகிட்டே இருக்கணும். துவயம் அத்தான் சந்தானேன. Seeking no reward other than me. அதான் பரமேகாந்தி. பகவான் என்னையே கொடுக்குறேன்னு சொல்லச்சே அத இன்றோ நாளையோ என்று நகை செய்கின்றானே தேசிகன் ரைட்ஸ் இந்த பரமபத சோபானத்தில் சொல்லச்சே ஐ வாண்டட் டு கிவ் தி மோக்ஷம் இது அல்பம் பைத்தியம் Give me after at the end of my death, அப்படிங்கிறது எதன் தேகா அவசானேமம் என்ன பண்ணது தட்ஸ் வாட் ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு கிவ் யூ அர்த்த பிரபத்தின் பெருமாள் ஓடி வரணும் ஆனால் இது திருப்த பிரபத்தி தான் பண்ணிடுது அப்படின்னு பிகாஸ் அவர் ஆச்சாரியஸ் தஸ் ஓன்லி திருப்த பிரபத்தி நாட் அர்த்த பிரபத்தி இஃப் எனி ஒன் ஹூ ஹேஸ் ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ் தோ இம் மிலேச்சன் மிலேச்சன் நாட் நெசசர்லி கேஸ்ட் ஸோ மெனி டிஃப்ரெண்ட் பிஹேவியர் கேன் மேக் த மிலேச்சன் ஈ மே பி ஹையர் கேஸ்ட் But he does the action, eating the wrong things, drinking, doing all the wrong things, he becomes a milechan. He is a milechan, you should be celebrated like a Brahmin. Very important. There are many people we know, they might have done Baranyasam, they are a pure Sri Vaishnava. Because of certain things, they may be a little away from that path, what you think is a Prabhanna should be. Never think bad of them. Because Bhagavan does not want that way. If you can correct them, then you can do it in a polite way. So rather than, don't say that one. It bothers, but at least don't tell it to the outside publicly. Because everybody, the news spreads so fast. And jnana upadesam can happen in both directions. You can give jnanam to them, And you can receive jnanam from them also. Very amazing. Jnana upadesam. Another Suta Maharishi. Suta Maharishi is the fourth caste. He is the one who gives the Bhagavatam. Okay. His father was there. His father was killed. Then his father comes through him. And then he is going to give. And his father was telling at that time. Vyasa Bhagavan was telling for the Sukha Brahman was telling to the Parikshit Maharaja. I was sitting there and listening. Abdin Arambikar. So, anale, caste is not. They may not, I can tell you one of them, this was about 12-15 years back. So, I was in the marriage for the relative there, one of my niece. All the sambandhis were there, I was trying to tell them something, don't remember exactly. Some say Prabhati Sastram, so we are telling all of them through Thiruvaimuri, Sivashama, Ragasetra Saram and everything. Sayandran, these people went to the temple. And these people went into the temple, there is one person giving very beautiful Upanyasam. He was quoting from Manavala Mamunigal, Pillilokacharya, everything in Tamil very nicely. Amazing lecture. They listened all of them. Whatever you told that is, he was telling in all of them. Amazing. Who is that driver? He's an auto rickshaw driver. Sriman Narayana Atruksha. That is what it is written in his Atruksha. Anybody can give. So don't think somebody who is of a lower caste or lower knowledge. இது பெருமாளை பற்றி சொல்லுறது வியவஸ்தையே கிடையாது. தட் இஸ் வாட் வியவஸ்தனா ஒரு அதிகாரம், ஒரு எலிஜிபிலிட்டி. எனிபடி கேன் சே யூ நோ சோ மச் அபவுட் வேதா யூ டெல். ஆல் ஐ நோ அபவுட் ராமா டூ வேர்ட்ஸ் டூ லெட்டர்ஸ் ராமா 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 ஐ கேன் டெல். தட்ஸ் நத்திங் ராங். ஸோ டோன்ட் ஜட்ஜ் எனிபடி ஆன் தேட். அதான் இந்த இடத்துல சொல்லிச்சு, எனிபடி இஃப் தே டூ எனி ஆஃப் திஸ் எயிட் தே ஆர் அ பக்தா, யூ கேன் டீச் ஹிம், யூ கேன் லேர்ன் ஃப்ரம் ஹிம். He is to be prayed upon just like me. Mahabharata says, who are my bhaktas? Beautifully gives the definition. One, they have no bhakti to anya devadas. No bhakti. Look at that one. No bhakti to anya devadas. You have to have bhakti only to me in solala. Negative. Don't go there. That's all it says. Okay. Second one. They are affectionate to my devotees. Not to him. Third one. They have surrendered only to me. You are done. You are a pravanna. Pravanna, you don't have to praise the Lord. You don't have to worship and everything. போனதுல சொல்லியிருக்கா அப்படிங்கிட்ட பக்தனுக்கு காமிக்கிறது சொல்லியிருக்கா. So what he says over here, the true bhakta is one. In the case, our case is a prabanna. The true prabanna is one. Once you have done prabatti, anya devada sambandham illa, bhagavata bacharam illa. That's all he is asking. He is not asking anything else. You don't have to do any of them. I tell you outrightly, many people ask, I don't do sandhyandhanam, I don't do the sraddham, I'm not propagating that. Still you'll go to moksha. Still you will go to moksha. Moksham, because that is only punya pavam. Punya pavam will not give you moksham. Punya pavam will not intercept you. But why do you want that one? Okay. Kalyan ellarin kootite everybody gets only thai sadam. Who like you want to do it very nicely with your vada, parpu, karma, all those kinds of sweet and everything you want to give. That is how you want to go to the Bhagavan. Not just not doing anything like a Thai Sadam. Okay. So coming back here, Mahabharata. The one who prays to Lord Vishnu, who has infinite tejas, very important sloka. This is given by Yama. Okay. And have the form of Yajna Varaha. To him I pray. So let's take this there. தஸ்ய யஜ்ய வராகஸ்ய விஷ்ணோரமித தேஜசஹ பிரணாமம் யே அபி குர்வந்தி தேஷாமபி நமோ நமஹ. தேஷாமபி நமோ நமஹ. யமன் சொல்றானா, அவனுக்கு நான் சேவிக்கிறேன் அப்படிங்கிறார் யமன். ஓகே. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் எ நித்தியானுசந்தானம் வராக. See the மூலத்தில் இருக்குது. பட் ஐ ஜஸ்ட் வாண்ட் டு ஹியர் அண்ட் தேர் பாயிண்ட் அவுட், ஈவன் தோ இட் இஸ் ஹை லெவல். What it says to the one who prays to the Lord Vishnu. Who is that Vishnu? Who has got infinite tejas. What is infinite tejas? Bhargo devasya dhimahi Gayatri Mantra. Who is Bharga? Uli pilambu. Like in the lava, when it comes on this vagarma, it's like a liquid. The fire will be there. Adamari, the whole thing, uli pilambu. That is Nirsimha. அப்படின்னு சொல்லக்கூடியது. பர்கோ தேவசதீம காயத்ரி மந்திரம் ஹூ யூ ஆர் டூ தி தியானம் நரசிம்மன். தட் இஸ் வாட் முக்கூர் லக்ஷ்மண நரசிம்மாச்சாரியர் சேஸ். ஸோ லார்ட் விஷ்ணு ஹூ ஹஸ் இன்ஃபினிட் தேஜஸ், ஹியர் இட் சேஸ் தி ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் யஜ்யவராஹா. வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட், யஜ்யவராஹா. வை? பிகாஸ் வென் யூ கோ இன் டு தி ஸ்ரீபாஷ்யம் அதாதோ பிரம்ம ஜிக்யாசாங்கிற விச் இஸ் பிரம்மம் கேட்குற. பிரம்மம் இஸ் வேர் is the cause of everything. It ends there. All the yagam yagyam you do, the nalla karyathilum sari abra karyathilum sari, the agni, he will carry everything as a messenger and gives. At the end there is one thing agni is asking. Ella na yoga kunu enakku onnu kudikala, christmas gift onnu kudupom postman idu அது மாதிரி யக்கி இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங். ஸோ வி ஹாவ் டு டூ ஒன் ஹோமம் ஃபார் யக்கி. ஸோ அட் தி எண்ட் வி வில் டூ சிமிலர் டு தட் ஒன் ஹியர். ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் ஆர் கேரிட் யூ கிவ் டு இந்திரா, யூ கிவ் டு வருணா, யூ கிவ் டு எவ்ரிபடி. வேர் டஸ் இட் கோஸ் அண்ட் எண்ட்? எவ்ரிதிங் கோஸ் அண்ட் எண்ட்ஸ் வித் யக்யவராஹ. ஸோ தி காஸ் ஹூ இஸ் தி பிரம்மம் அப்படின்னு கேட்டால் யக்யவராகன் இஸ் தி பிரம்மம் சொல்லிச்சு. ஸோ அதனால மகாபாரத சொல்லிச்சு யமன் சேஸ் தட் ஒன் ஹூ ப்ரேஸ் டு தட் யக்யவராஹ, டு ஹிம் ஐ கீப் ஆன் ப்ராஸ்டேட்டிங் அகெயின் அண்ட் அகெயின், நமோ நமஹ வென் ஹி சேஸ் தட். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் கருட புராண அண்ட் ஸ்ரீரங்க மகாத்மியம். பை depending upon the devotees of the Lord, depending upon you are weighing him, you are supported by him. Okay, support, depend, adhu solla. Depending upon the devotees of the Lord, to his bhaktas and his bhakta, each one is depending on the other. Go idhula tod briddhya briddhya paricharaka briddhya briddhya adhe. So bhakta like that in that chain by doing kaingaryam to the last one in the sequence, one get rid of all the sins in this world. இதுல சொல்றாங்கல, you know what this cloth, what is this cloth na? Oh, this is not a cloth, this is the socks. Socks, what socks na? This is a socks of the person who went to that kind of musical performance of whatever, Michael Jackson or somebody, and he touched the manager, and the manager was next to the avana totta unude socks eduthu vechina, that is even if you put in the auction it goes millions of dollars. Adhe maari da inge adukku palan illa, inge palan irukku idu solacha. So todbridya bridya parijaraga bridya bridhi ezhu thalamurai appdinu solraare priyalvar, that is what it is. What is inferred by all the above pramana? By making the prince happy, one makes the king happy. Likewise, through Bhagavata Kaingaryam, Bhagavan is more happy. The king would be more happier if he may. Avanude kulandai, natural. You can ask how it is. That is the way it is. Our mind is in such a way like that. When somebody does a little to his kid, he is happy. At the same time, when somebody does a little problem to him, he gets so angry. For the jivan who is a session to Bhagavan, Bhagavata Kaingarya is very essential. Even Yamane Sevikarana, so that is what is important, he says. Third one, how Bhagavan is happy through Bhagavata Kaingaryam. Okay. When researching several pramanas, Swami Desikan himself has written, going through several pramanas researching, Bhagavan is prayed upon, having the Bhagavata as a sariram is explained. Okay? When researching several pramanas, what pramanas? 31 Brahma Vidya. That's all the pramana is talking. So, எப்படி வந்து பகவான நம்ம வந்து 31 பிரம்ம வித்தியில பாடினச்ச, how you going to think about him na? There are several ways you can do. Tagara Vidya, Shandilya Vidya and everything. Sat Vidya. Several ways you can do. You can think of the Atma of your Sariram, or your Sariram as the Atma of the one who is owned by him. You can do any which way. And so, when researching several Pramanas, Bhagavan is prayed upon, having the Bhagavadas as a Sariram is explained. If Bhagavan is prayed upon, he cannot be alone. Bhagavadas are a Sariram. They are also prayed. By worshipping Pitrus, actually you are worshipping the Bhagavan who is inside, Antaratma. See, many people ask why we have to do Shraddham. All these people have already gone to Moksham. No, it is not. They might have gone to Moksham. These two different frequencies. What they want to receive, they are gone. Sir, this house, my father bought this one. He got the mortgage. He died. He died, it doesn't mean you own. You still have to pay. So what your commitment is there. So instead of your Pitrus, Bhagavan has put some Devada. So they come over here. And the Adhishtana Devada, Pitru Kandaratla, they come there and they take that one. you still have to pay the mortgage. You cannot own that one. Okay? And in this case, by worshipping Pitrus, actually worshipping Bhagavan. When you do all those things, Vishnu, Vasu, Rudra, Aditya and everything, when we do all of them, everything finally goes to the Yajna Varaham, to Brahman. Wow. By looking at the Bhagavan's opinion, Bhagavad Gita, sorry, he is equivalent to me. Bhagavan himself is saying that this person is equivalent to me. Who is that one? You are praying to the Bhagavata, whether you are praying to me, both of them same. Udara sarvi evidi atmi, jnani tu atmaiva me madam. Nambala nanchirukam Bhagavan da namak atma ne. Bhagavan says, jnani is my atma. Then pudusa soldier under, Thirukkudi under. Then pudusa soldier Krishna na. Unga sampradayam apdi irukum, Krishna udi sampradayam apdiyam. Krishna says, my philosophy is like this. Avdine. I mean, his sampradayam is like that. Jnani tu atmaiva me madam. Avdine. Coming back here. Bhagavad Gita, Jnani amongst those, I consider him to be my Atma. That's what he is saying. By all those things, Bhagavan thinks the Kaingaryam done to the Bhagavadas is actually done to him Antaryami fashion. All the Shastra says like that one. Our elders say like that one. Our Acharya says like that one. Through the Pramanas, it is proven what you do Antaryami Samanadhikaranyam. So here, that is what you are doing, very Shraddhayoda Pandra, Samanadhyarganyam. So it goes back to him, all of them. Next one, it says, Bhagavan's Seshitvam. I don't know how we can find a Seshitvam in English. I put Bhasisam. So, Bhasisam. through Bhagavadas also. So, na ivarkudana pandra, how does it go to him? He says, boss to boss, boss, and even appa sulrara illaya si nalla paathichinga sir amma ku kudukichu make sure that our husband is looking also namba appo dhaan solrom ana Bhagavan is sarvajnan, he knows all of them. You don't have to wait what you do Bhagavadas whether he is watching or not. So thus, next one he adds, look at that, every time when he move to the next subtopic, Swami is adding thus na munna sunamari. So you pass this first three, fourth one. Thus the Kaingaryam done to Bhagavadas make Bhagavan happy. Further, the Seshatvam to Bhagavan is enhanced by keeping the Bhagavadas in between. Okay? Naan Bhagavanukku Adimai. I am the Adimai for Bhagavan. How do you, first greatest example is what? Pirati Purushavaratvam. Through Pirati you go. That's why Bhagavan is so happy. Oh, she recommended, no problem, rubber stamp. He does that one. So you come to Acharya, no problem, rubber stamp. So he loves that, you know. Vedam vallar galaikkonde vinno peruman thirupadam paninde. You have to go with all those Veda, with those who got the Brahmajnanam. What Brahmajnanam? Prabhanas. Kaingaryam to Bhagavan actually reaches him via Bhagavata Kaingaryam. When you do Bhagavata Kaingaryam, eventually it goes. You mail the IRS check in the local box, it goes there. Adi Maridam. What you do to any of the Bhagavadas, finally it goes to him. And then there is one anonymous quote. Bhagavan is inseparable from Pirati. And he considers his Bhagavadas as his Atma. Krishna says like that. Displaying his Bhasisam even while he is with Pirati and through Bhagavadas, he also displays his Bhasisam. What it means, look, my wife is here, I am standing here, and let's say my beloved servant here. And when you come here, when you prostrate to him, adavadhu samadrik vicharaswagam, abdinne Buddha Gita sunnam. Ellari ore mari vechikonunte. So you go to that boss house. And a servant is over there. How to pay namaskaram? Namaskaram. What is this? I am standing here. He is doing all namaskaram to my servant. When he would ask, when he finds he is higher than the servant and he should do it to me. Our Bhagavan is not like that. Our Bhagavan thinks, I am a servant to him. So when you go and prostrate to him, Bhagavan feels so happy. he is doing prostrating to my boss. Yani to atmaiva me madam. Adanala, even if the prati, that is what he is put. Prati ode irukache, illa wife ode irukache, everybody thinks that they are all on the king of the castle. They want to show that. Even then, even with the Bhagavadas there, so if you do it to him, he feels very happy. Very nicely puts that one. So understand, any time you talk to the Bhagavadas, he is always inseparable. And whether he is going to the temple, whether you are thinking about Perumalinudaiya Atma, so based on the Atma or based on the Divya Mangala Vigraham, it doesn't matter whatever it, however you do, Bhagavan accepts. Whatever you do to the Bhagavadas, he thinks you are doing to his boss. The king who is completely independent takes the garland. Let's assume. Why it is like that? So you put it to the king. The king takes that one. He's got a 2-year-old boy. He puts that one. Rumba kashtapattu your bundle of notes, dollar bills. You go and give it to him. So they want you again. Okay, take it. He give it to the baby. And he takes that one, throw it in the fireplace. He throws it in the fireplace. Father likes it. But analda, if you give a sari to somebody, na sari avalu kurta, you know what they did? They give it to the servant. Never say that. Never say that. Once you given that one, the ownership has transferred. And that is what you wanted. It is their discretion how they want to use it. Okay? They can respect, they may not respect, it is left to them. But you should not be. One of the story, on the goal, so I didn't write that one. Anyway, I tell this one. It's very simple. The kid keeps on asking, Mommy, can I have the sweet? Can I have this? No, it is not. I'm making it special for New Year's Day. So the kid keeps on asking, she didn't give that one. So she goes to the boss and gives. She is the maid cleaning the houses and everything and all of them in the office complex. So God gave it to the boss. And then at the end of the day, all the party is over and everything. She comes and sweeps. And she comes to the boss and it's a garbage can. The total package of sweets she gave is thrown into the garbage. Then she thinks, oh, that kid was asking, can I have one sweet? I never gave that one. Ilaya? So, adamari inda is a problem. Okay? Otherwise, when there's nobody is affected, you give that to somebody, that is ownership has transferred, never ask how they use that one. It is their discretion. Okay? Number, we will not do that one. Why? Because we cherish what they have given. So, at least once I want to wear and show it to them. Then you do whatever later on and all of them. So, but if it has happened, you should not feel. That's what I want to say there. The king who is completely independent takes the garland and ornaments put on him. And he wished to put it on his servants. To his horse. To his elephant. Not like Indra. He put the Maharakshmi gave the garland. He put it on the Airavadam. The Airavadam put down there. And he stomped on that. Then he got angry on them. Why? Because you should know the animal. They cannot distinguish. Indra, you should have that knowledge. Mahalakshmi Prasad, Durvasara has got so mad on him. So that is it. So you have to be careful what he does. Bhagavat Prasadam, so we always get mad when we bring the things from that one. If somebody puts in a wrong way, somebody puts with the HL Patri, whatever, all those kinds of things, if they do, we get angry. Because you should respect that. And that is the way you want to do it correctly. Okay. Coming here, ornaments and everything put on his servants, on his horse, an elephant. That is a very specific, I wrote elephant for Indra. Just to show how do you treat Bhagavat Prasadam very carefully. Okay. Similarly, Emperuman also feels very happy when it is devotees are revered. How do you know that? Put me in the servitude of his devotees. Adiyar kennai aatpadutha vimalan. Adi mele ukandine solraru avaru. He was sitting at the top. But still, he made the Bhagavata to go Logasaranga Munivar to do the command of the Lord to complete that one. So he was helping. That is the reason. And then, Padmottadle, I have come now, hey Narada, to see you. A Brahmin with two birds, Dvija. All the Bhagavadas are bosses for people like me. Anybody who is a Bhagavan Odeya Adimai, Bhagavan Kaingere Bada, they are all bosses for me. I am the last in the Tatam pool. Piridirmari, I never be with those who think there is some other God. Go with your devotees only. So, what is that day there? Amanda Puchar. Piridirmari.
மற்றமோர்
தெய்வம் என்று உற்றதும் உன் அடியார் கடிமை. என் திருவிட்டெழுத்தும் கற்று உற்றதும் உன் அடியார் கடிமை. மற்றொரு தெய்வம் என்று இருப்பாரோடு இன்னொரு தெய்வம் இருக்கு நினைச்சாலே போருமா? ஐ வில் நாட் கோ தேர். வாட் இஸ் தி மீனிங் ஆஃப் தட்? அஷ்டாட்சரத்துடைய மீனிங் தான். அஷ்டாட்சர அகார உகார மகாரத்தை நல்லா தெரிஞ்சுக்கன்னா அகார வாச்ச சப்தியனான பகவானுக்கு மட்டுமே அந்த உகாரம் ஓகே அவதாரணம். ஸோ இட் எலிமினேட்ஸ் அதர் கைண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் திங்ஸ். கமிங் பேக் ஓகே. பை தி அபவ் வி லேர்ன் ஜீவாஸ் ஆர் ஒபீடியன்ட் டு பகவான்ஸ் கமாண்ட் ஓகே. பட் எ சர்வெண்ட் கேன் டூ டு அனதர் சர்வெண்ட். நம்ம பார்க்குறோம் பெரிய ஹவுஸ்லலாம் இருக்கச்சே the chief chef ribab, he comes and serves and everybody. When all the bosses are finished, chef sits over there, other people will be serving him because he becomes the boss for them. So adha mari a servant can do for another servant is common, okay? And as long as we live, our kaingaryam needs to extend all the way to the Bhagavadas. Every single one of them is included. Besides, due to the qualities of the jnanam of the Bhagavan's seshitvam through Bhagavadas also. That is what we are looking. So I don't know whether I have written clearly here. Maybe I'll rewrite this one. Due to the qualities of the jnanam. Qualities. Uttama gunam. Jnanam. Gunamum irukku, jnanamum irukku. In that line. So qualities of the Bhagavadas, our eagerness to serve Bhagavadas keeps increasing. See, we always say, Lakshmana says, Rama, I'm doing Kaingaryam for you, not because of my brother. You're so great. Nobody has got that Uttama Gunam. So, adu natural avara koodiyadu. Natural avara eppadi appadi irukkaidana, because I feel somewhere other I want to give respect. Appadin thonadu. Illaya? So, that is what it says. Not because of any kind of a thing. அவர் பார்க்கச்சே ஒரு இது பண்ணணும் போல இருக்கு. எனக்கு ஒன்றும் ஐ டோன்ட் நோ எனி திங் அபவுட் ஹிம். நோ கனெக்ஷன் டு, பட் ஐ டோன் சம்வே ஐ வாண்ட் டு கிவ் சம் ரெஸ்பெக்ட். சம்திங் தட் கம்ஸ் இன் சைட். ஸோ பாகவத சேஷத்துவம் இஸ் அரிசன் ஃப்ரம் குவாலிட்டிஸ், நாலெட்ஜ் அண்ட் செல்ஃப் டிசையர், ஸ்வ இச்சை. அண்ட் தென் பகவத் பக்தா Matrusam, Matrusam, that is what he has put the words. We'll continue in the next class, more details of that. But in that lab, I'll rewrite some of them here. What it wants to point out here, Bhagavadas do the Kaingaryam to the Bhagavan, that is the reason why they call Bhagavadas. For him, if you do the Kaingaryam, it is more than what you do to the Bhagavan. Why? I love him. But these people, அதாவது let us assume, this kid goes to the dorm. And he does not have any food in the dorm and everything in the different town. Let's say he's in California. He goes to somebody's house. அந்த வீட்டில் வந்து, oh, why don't you come on the weekend, I'll give you some food அப்படின்ட்டு. Now, you feel so close to them. Why? They have given food to your son. இல்லையா? அதனால் ரொம்ப நல்லவா, எவ்வளவு ஹெல்ப் பண்ணும். Because what you liked, they did that one. So similarly, what I like is the Bhagavan. And these people are doing that one to them. And that may be visible, invisible. That is what is important. Okay? Invisible is very... Desha modalla solra. This kid ran away from home. And then I get so mad with the parents. And he went into some chatram, some inn. Somebody was very nice and give food and everything. For 10 years they are giving all of them. The kid comes back to the parents and fighting. Who are you? You brought me all of them. Useless. Look at that man. He is a third man. He is giving me all these things. But he doesn't understand. The parents gave the money to him to feed him. Okay. Same thing applies for Bhagavan also. Okay. Bhagavan is playing with you, whether visible or invisible. If they are Bhagavadas, all they have to tell Narayana, Sriman Narayana, Rama. That's maybe they are in your sampradayam or not, but you have to give different kinds of respect. You may not have done boy, you should. You may not have to do that way. But you cannot degrade them. Anybody. Never put. See, one of them I keep on trying to say in the WhatsApp, Facebook, when people write anything, tell what is good in yours. Never try to downgrade somebody. There are two ways to run the race. One, you can run fast. Or two, break the other person's knee. We don't want to do that. We always want to do what is good, we tell that. Always Desian says that's the way. We have to be always sattvikam. Prove your point only. We are not like a great pundit and say, oh, that is wrong. This person is wrong. That one. Don't do that one. By doing that one, you are propagating wrong things. Half-baked knowledge. That is why most of the time my audience says, I'm not interested what other people say. This is what we know we are trying to tell. If somebody says differently, maybe you should go and ask. I cannot defend. Oh, yeah, Advaitam says like that. No, I don't know. I never studied that much Advaitam to explain. Maybe you should go and ask. So try to take in a very polite way of doing, even for the other person. If that is the case, Prabhannas and Bhagavadas, we don't have to tell. You have to be extremely polite to them. Because Bhagavan will get very angry. When I say the Bhagavadas, the most important is Acharya Kaingarya Paras. Acharya likes them. That is more than Bhagavan. Never do anything to them. So you cannot say, oh, he says all the Aparasara Bhattar Gadadari Solacha. The guy comes, he does not know anything. Aparasara Bhattar greets him with all the welcome and all those kinds of things. All other people who learned and everything, they got so mad. Why they are coming to Parasara Bhatta, this guy, and he does not know any of them. And Acharya has got so much affection to him, not to us and everything. Why? Because he has got only thing. What Acharya tells is the Brahma. The other people, oh, each Chantolka Upanishad says like that, this Upanishad says like that. Yo, he dropped that patram. You don't even understand what Acharya says is the Brahman. You started thinking like that. I should not be with you at all. The man who thinks that you think that he is no education at all, no Veda, no Upanishad, no Sastrajnana. All you have to know only one thing. What your Acharya shows is correct. And if somebody close to him, never do anything. If somebody close to the Bhagavadas, somebody closest to Archagas, somebody closest to all of them, give respect. If you don't give any of the other kinds of materials or anything, at least be at the zero level. Don't tell anything negative. So we'll stop at this point. Kavidharkiga Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimade Venkatesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Srimade Nighavanta Mahadeshikaya Namaha.